tank because that's what the Overlord wants. He means to...
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Just to face your dad! My revenge next time!
Ah! place a bet.
Are you mad?
You won't catch him!
He's here! Here!
Get him off me!
Kneel before me! You fight for the Bright Lord!
I am yours!
I'm off.
Look at this little maggot and his army of traitors. Fresh from their little adventure, a ratbag's place.
Ishmoz.
I curse your warriors to fall before these walls. I curse your blades to shatter against our armor. I curse your body to cast out the elf wraith and bleed out on the field.
The lads are ready, my lord.
The Bright Lord's glorious campaign is just getting started, boys. Let's get him his second fort, And mind you don't take no prisoners! To enter here. Soon, you'll be a dead human.
Thank you. I'll never get used to dying.
Perhaps we should stop dying then.
Now the hunt shall end.
Thank you.
Human!
Knowing my beautiful face, you did! Should have known it would happen! Now I'll ruin your corpse!
Dispatch my hunters. Now you will not feel their spears piercing your skin. Do you know what else you won't feel? My hammer crushing your skull.
Well done.
Terror! Now is your chance. This conversation's going nowhere!
You know what happens now!
You will obey! You will serve the Bright Lord!
But I serve you, Bright Lord! Stand with you, Bright Lord.
He trembled.
I am your doom.
This doesn't mean you win. I win by getting away.
Witness the Bright Lord's run!
These ghouls are gonna drown in the blood of their matron. Hey, you! You're looking well. That's about to change. Vision and corrode your being.
Lisak.
smells.
You're tough. Let's see if your guts are tough, too.
Don't make me wait. Come get some.
Kettigore! I've skinned tougher Kettigores. I can't see. For me.
Hold this, would ya?
Wait for the
This is where your journey ends. I'm so ready to kill again! Death and blood! Here's something for you! I'll cut you apart!
Returns to my fortress. I'll enjoy hurting you again.
Yeah!
But my brothers will take back this fort and avenge me!
If you listen, you can hear the thunder of our enemies' feet as they flee! While we feast in victory, they quake in fear! Because they know that we are coming for them! Witness the rise of Mordor! Witness the rise of the Bright Lord!
His fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Attack the beasties, lads! The boss has the shrieker!
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord! You will not
What about yours?
Oh.
must track down this Nazgul.
Altariel may have found him already.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is the Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. It was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Servants, the drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
I don't know which scares me more, the Nazgul or his drakes.
To the Nazgul when they are defeated.
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Thank you.
Master commands that you serve him. But your shield friend, I will take her head and hands as trophies. I will slay the heart from your body.
Given me your daughter's hand when I asked. For your daughter's safe return.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
War has come!
Thank you.
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me, he deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
We crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A Drake would have been a great asset.